But let's go to Scared to Be Lonely. With Scared to Be Lonely, I worked with a guy called Frank. He's a Dutch guy. He also helped me with Oops with the violins. So basically what I do, I give him like an audio file or sometimes MIDI with what I have in mind for the strings. And he can play so many different instruments, so he can basically sound like a whole orchestra by himself. And he helped me with the strings in Scared to Be Lonely. So the string part is real. Questions so I can answer, because otherwise I'm just gonna be like, hey, this is the snare, this is the clip, and you can, you know, the snare.
Pick one.
Okay.
Ik doe dit in het Nederlands, dat is makkelijk, hè? Maar gebruik je standaard samples of niet?
Do I use standard samples? No. Sometimes I use the basic kick in Forbidden Voices from FL Studio. And it pissed a lot of people off. They were like, oh my god, he used the basic FL sample, but that's what samples are for. No, but for this song, I have a lot of different packs. I like the Jack U actually gave a pack away with like cool like percussion sounds, yeah, cool snaps, cool kicks. For this, yeah, just hometown kick, I don't even know what it is. I think all of us, we just listen to a shitload of sounds and then make a list with our own favorite sounds. And also, if you go like you listen to a sound bank, you hear a sound, you're like, yo, this is sick, you save it, and then after a year of working, you have like your whole database of sounds you like and sounds you know. And that's what I also do with my kicks and my snares and the percussion. And I also use Splice. It's very cool. I think you guys know Splice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
yes,
yeah, so whatever, I use it a lot. I like it a lot for percussion and stuff. Yeah, helps me out. Here the kick comes. The low is just a simple silence bass from Silent. I work a lot with Silent. I just installed my new laptop and I finally installed like 20 other different plugins and my mind is blown right now. But yeah, this is the low part of it. Once again, I'm not like the magician with like how I work. I just do whatever I think works, and it works. It's my sidechain. I use Grosbeat for it. Yeah, put the bass up.